wanted to blaze with a laser? Well, this here is the dang laser blazer. More. Hovering over. Order received. The world's our oyster, man. You just lead the way, and I guess I'll just follow along like a little toady helper boy.
Would you grow up?
Sorry, man. I'm just normally okay with being ignored by overly hot women. Just not when it's because of my best friend.
Robot Repair Center.
So much for this place. See, Nick, we really do have to make me human again, because if I die as a robot, we can't bring me back to life no more.
Well, the same damn thing applies to humans, Herc.
Yeah, for now, but in the future, who knows? Nothing happened.
The center's power nodes require repairs. A bot has been deployed.
The repair bot. Protect the bot, man.
The bot cannot engage in combat and conduct repairs at the same time.
We got your back, little fella. Uh-huh. Yeah, bye, see you. Repair bot's on the move. Children. Look out, man, there's more of them.
One node remaining.
Ah! Ah! sense of responsibility for these little robot fellas. I mean, they're like my people now.
Power nodes repaired. The center can now be powered on.
Hit the terminal!
Robot repair center restored.
Nice job, man. Game ball goes to repair bot, but that was a team effort all around. I fully recognize that. Okay, on to the next one.
Warning, Queen Arachnid ahead.
Watch out for the Queen! If we're gonna do this, we're gonna do it right. We're gonna get some proper tunes, man. A garden for Ezra, man. These guys were my first roadie gig back in the 90s. I'm sorry, Dave, I can't do that. Shit, sorry, it was the No Cardigans Required tour, which was odd. back then, everybody wore cardigans. The band broke up during that tour, and I learned a valuable lesson. Never invite your mom backstage. My mama ran a train on those guys, and they got all depressed and whatnot. Says she made them feel used and objectified. Some people just aren't cut out for rock and roll, I guess. Bringing your ass up here is a good idea.
Bovine Research Center.
Anne's researching cows?
They quite possibly represent the quintessential Earthling.
That's us, Anne. Humans.
It's difficult to say. My research is incomplete.
No, I mean, you don't need the research, I'm telling you.
Your opinion is noted.
No, it's not an opinion.
Herc, just drop it.
Now why has someone gotta say something every time I'm trying to enlighten folks? This one's got a teleporter I can't even use. Looks like you'll be on your own, amigo.
Fuck, man. What is this place? Is that a fucking Yeti?
There's a Yeti in there? Damn it, man. Why do you get to have all the fun? I've been trying to meet a Yeti my whole life. Do me a favor. Ask him if he likes to party. I know they do in my gut, but just ask him. I'm looking for some confirmation here.
There's actually cows in here.
Aw, man. Pet him for me.
Entering planet Earth testing ground.
Whoa! God! I'm in in some kind of simulation here. It's like a movie set back home or something.
This area is used to test my robots so that they can adequately protect the human race.
How long has Anne been studying us?
Millennia. Understanding the history of the Earth is imperative in conducting the means by which to save it. Terminal room locked. Arachnid threat present. Entering planet Earth testing ground.
Whoa, my God. I'm in some kind of simulation here. It's like a movie set back home or something.
It's a trap. Eliminate the Queen. Terminal room locked. Arachnid threat present. Entering planet Earth testing ground.
Whoa, my God.
It's a trap. Eliminate the Queen. Ah. Terminal room lock disengaged. You may now enter. Bovine Research Center restored.
Way to go, bro! I mean, I obviously can't see in there, but it sounds like you kicked a lot of ass.
Chicken grenade acquired.
Did you just say chicken? Chicken grenade?
Yeah, man. When have you not wanted to combine a chicken and a grenade and bathe in the after effects of something so magical? The answer is never, Nick. Never.
Time to go, man. This place gives me the creeps. Yeti! It's attacking me!
You sure about that, man? That doesn't sound right. Yetis are peaceful creatures.
It's trying to kill me, huh?
I don't want to come off like a know-it-all scholar jerk here or nothing, but I've seen Harry and the Hendersons in the theater 4 times, plus all the episodes, so I kind of know what I'm talking about when it comes to the Yeti.
Bovine teleportation error 604. Destination coordinates incomplete.
Oh my goodness!
If PETA saw this and you would meet your match.
I have no match.
This is in here, man.
Left. No, no, it's the right one.
Very cool. Just be sure it's not my wiener, because they're about the same size.
Approaching antenna C2.
Oh, shit. Space bats. Don't get zapped, okay? You're gonna have to time your jumps, Migo. Nick, are you forgetting something? You gotta power the terminal. Shocky things, man! Wait till the electric coils disappear. Look out, man! Those things are on the fritz! Nicholas, I've decided. I will be the godfather to your child.
Thanks, Herc. You know we didn't ask you to be, right?
I know. I just figured a situation like this is creating even tighter bond than our already historic friendship.
I don't know. It's a lot of responsibility. We already...
Who's more responsible than me? Who is more responsible than me?
Seriously?
With great power comes great responsibility. You have seen my calves. They look like goddamn Christmas hams. I'm a very powerful man, which in turn makes me very responsible, Nicholas.
That's not what that saying means.
Come on, man. I look like a big old teddy bear. Them children love me.
All right. Sure, buddy. I'll think about it.
Thank you, Nicholas. All I ask is that my proposal is reviewed.
Antenna C2 restored. Energy core locations updated.
You know, I was just thinking, and one of the thoughts that occurred to me was, if I could see underground, these little bastards wouldn't stand a chance. You see, I'd just be up here playing whack-a-mole with these big old hammers here. Just a thought for version 2.0, and that's my fearless feedback, if you will, my two cents. Like, your robots need super x-ray vision, a night vision, a heat signature vision, infrared vision, television, long division, panavision, all the visions, man. And not just to see underground now that I think about it, other stuff too. I'm not gonna say what, but, yeah, just make it so I can see through things, please. Thank you.